फ्रेंड्स, क्लास 10 सोशल साइंस हिस्ट्री पार्ट चैप्टर 2 राइज ऑफ गांधी एंड फ्रीडम मूवमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। राइट ए शॉर्ट नोट ऑन जालियांवाला बाग। प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू वॉच दिस वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब, प्लीज लाइक माई चैनल इंदिरा कोचिंग क्लासेस, लाइक इट एंड कॉमेंट इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी। Write your question in the comment box. I will try to satisfy you. You know, Jallianwala Bagh massacre took place on 13th April 1919. What was the reason? What is this massacre? What is this incident? You know, government of British government imposed Rowlatt Act in India in 1919. This was a very heinous act to suppress the freedom movement of the country, to crush the freedom movement of the country. Therefore, protest against this act started all over the country. In Punjab also, two local leaders, Dr. Satyapal and Dr. Kichliu, led the protest. But the government arrested them, the police arrested them, and he was deported to some unknown place. So the people started one protest meeting on 13th April 1919. They gathered in Jallianwala Bagh, located in Amritsar city. They did not have any arms and ammunition with them. The meeting was going on peacefully. In the meantime, General Dyer, the superintendent of police of Amritsar city, came with 150 Indian soldiers. He ordered the soldiers to surround the bag, and he did not give any warning for the dispersal of the meeting. People were peacefully, meeting was going on peacefully. And before that, 144 was imposed in the city, but only paperwork for that 144 was done. This notice was not circulated among the people. So 144 was imposed, but it was not known to the people. So he ordered his troops to start firing. The firing lasted for 10 minutes. Indiscriminate firing started. People tried to save their life, save their life, climbed on the tree. They were shot dead. Those who wanted to jumped over the wall to save their life, they were also shot dead. People who jumped into the well, they were also shot dead. This was really a heinous crime committed by Superintendent of Police General Dyer. In this indiscriminate firing, 379 people were killed and more than 1,000 people, about 1,137 people were crippled for life. And this Jallianwala Bagh massacre, imposition of Rowlatt Act, Jallianwala Bagh massacre, and next, therefore M.K. Gandhi started non-cooperation, non-violent movement. Thank you. ये छोटा सा नोट आपको पसंद आएगा। वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और कमेंट कीजिए। थैंक यू।